Assalamu alaikum, this is Dr. Tazeen Shekhani. I want to discuss few expected topics for O-Levels Islamiyat, which you will be, you know, viewing in your paper of October-November series. So the expected topics are the revelation of the Quran. This can be comprised of the compilation of the Quran too. This is a must question. Then early life of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, before revelation and after revelation, this is also a must question. Then Isra and Miraj incident, or there can be the descendants of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam's daughter and the grandsons, qualities of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the conquest of Makkah, battle of Khaybar, trench, or there can be any battle. So you never know, you need to, you know, read all or practice all. Hazrat Khadija رضی اللہ تعالی, from among the 10 wives, do practice Hazrat Khadija رضی اللہ تعالی. Hazrat Umar رضی اللہ تعالی, from all the companions, and Hazrat Abu Bakr رضی اللہ تعالی. So if you need more tutorials, join me with gethikmah.com. Thank you.